One person.
Sorry, can I ask you?
Why is it blue?
Extract from the butterfly pea flower.
Okay.
It's a natural color.
What's this kam?
Kampung chicken.
Yeah, what is that?
That means this chicken no injection. Force the chicken to grow.
Okay.
You want curry hot pan?
Yeah, we do that one. With the chicken.
You want drink to go with?
Don't need. Oh wow, so fast. Oh, okay. I think it's too spicy for me.
Thai la. Order a glass of drink? Or you mean you can't have it?
I don't think I can. Yeah, I can take it. I think it's a bit spicy.
I'll try to find a solution.
Okay.
Do you like cheese? You want to try special sauce? It's not spicy.
Yeah, let me do the special sauce.
Hold on, I'm so sorry.
Okay.
加换成 special sauce.
Congratulations for winning the EXSA.
<笑>我的名字是刘妮娜，我在老友的摩work as a service crew 已经两年了。当那位洋人顾客跟我讲咖喱很辣的时候，我觉得很不好意思，我应该提早跟你讲这个咖喱是有一点辣的，不知道适不适合您，因为本地人是喜欢吃辣的。 当他问我问题的时候，我是觉得他可能是外国来的旅客，我就尽我所能，我所了解的，我向他解释。当我知道这位洋人顾客是公司派来 test 我的时候，我觉得很 shock， at the same time 我也很 relief， 因为公司之前有派我们去受训，教会我们怎么样应付顾客，达到要顾客的要求，让我从中受益很多。 As a service crew， 我认为我们最主要的就是要有礼貌，然后要很有耐心，尽量符合顾客的要求。有不满的地方，我们也尽量帮他们解答问题。当我知道我得到 EXSA Award 的时候，我觉得很不好意思，不敢当。然后我谢谢公司给我这个机会，因为我觉得公司集团这么大，会有比我更杰出的人。然后公司颁这个奖给我，真的很感激公司。